School 6th, 7th, and 8th grade choir spring concert. This concert is titled Just Believe because it is a compilation of songs about magical things and fairy tales and believing in yourself. The students have worked very, very hard over the last couple of months to prepare this performance for you tonight. First things first, I'd like to ask anybody that has any kind of electronic device to make sure that you set it to silent. Also, if you wanted to view our program for tonight, there was a piece of paper that had a QR code on it. You're more than welcome to view that program on your cellular device as long as it is set to silent. All right. So, without further ado, let's get started.
Money!
We're making a little bit of a switcheroo. Our sixth graders are going to come on down to the center in a moment after the seventh graders have left the stage. The sixth graders are going to perform two selections for you. One piece titled The Lion and the Unicorn, and the second piece titled Magic Kingdom. The first piece, Lion and the Unicorn, is a beautiful poem about a lion which symbolizes the winter and a unicorn that symbolizes the spring. They have a little bit of a battle, and you'll see by the end of the song which one ends up winning.
Thank you.
So here is Never Ending Story.
Thank you.
Okay, so our 7th graders are exiting the stage right now because the 8th graders are about to sing their last song alone as a group for all of middle school. Okay? This song they're about to sing is about believing in yourself, believing in what comes in the future, and giving everything your all of the time. We have 3 fabulous soloists in this song that you'll get to hear. But I just wanted to let you guys know that each and every single one of these 8th graders up here have worked so hard this year and have developed their singing skills and their abilities in so many different ways, and I am so absolutely proud of them. And you have been awesome. But that just means that here at the high school, they have a lot of great ones joining them.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to bring the rest of our choir kids out, and we are going to do our last piece for you. This is a combined piece, and this is titled Hero. It is one of the pieces that they performed on Mackinac Island, and our sixth graders can perform it for the first time for you tonight. Before we get started with this last piece, I wanted to take a moment to thank, first of all of our students for working so hard tonight. You can clap. That way we can get our combined rehearsals together and make sure everybody can be here doing their best. Is that all the thank yous?
Did I get
them all?
I think that was it though. So what we'll do is we'll sing this last piece for you and then we will exit stage and you can take your kiddos home and get them ice cream or something. No pressure.
We are the future of the ones, they won't overlook. We'll take it all.
I sent the kiddos to go get their stuff in the orchestra room, and they'll meet you out in the lobby. Thank you so much for coming.